SGAMARE. This verb can mean something like, you know, I find out that mysterious thing, something like that, and we are not sure exactly about the etymology of this word. It might come from the spoken Roman language, which of course comes from the Latin, and the Latin word would be squamare, the scale. And in this sense, you know, to discover, to open, to make it possible to understand. And we use in Italy, especially in the area of Rome and in Tuscany, in the central part of Italy, and probably in the south too, to say, you know, ti ho sgamato, I found out what you meant, whereas you didn't want to tell me clearly, but in fact I understood perfectly. From the verb sgamare comes the word sgamato, which is an adjective that you can give to a person who is a street smart and is very difficult to fool. He knows what to do and he can protect himself from any kind of danger.